Kamara Marshall, Caleb Foster, 8 points for Thomas Moore. Marshall, the winner.
83, Raiders 47-10. Reynolds 47. And the freshman in four.
Official, that ties, and that's legal, and that's official, ties the state meet record at 600. Nobody's broken 210 yet.
Here with our 2019 California State champion in the shot put. You've seen him before, you've seen him again. He's a repeat champion. Daniel Viveros, Liberty High School, with a throw of 68 feet, 10 and a half inches here today. First and foremost, congratulations again. Getting back to the top of the mountain here in California. If you could, just take us through the competition. You come in, obviously, with very, very scoring credentials. How were you able to get the execution today? The final throw was the biggest one of the day. Just take us through how
it
felt good today. Started off kind of slow, good, just get a mark in that can get me to the finals to get more, 3 more throws after that. Just had a good throw in the opener, had a 67-10, and then just fouled two big ones for my fourth or fifth throw, and then had a big one at the end, so yeah.
Talk about the year at this atmosphere.
Obviously, you were here last year, you won it. Back this year, you're no longer hunting people, you're the one too. Talk about what it's like coming in, going in this field, was hungry to come after that attempt.
Just throughout the year, I worked harder, just knowing that, just be able to just push myself as hard as possible, and just be able to keep calm and just make sure that I throw the best I can throw.
Now obviously, the accomplishments throughout the year speak for themselves. Joined the 70-foot club, number 3 all-time in California history, quite an accomplishment there. If you could, just in retrospect, take us through the entire year, and now finishing up with another state championship, how gratifying is that for you?
I'm really happy about it. I mean, beginning of the year started off really well with a 65. And then just kind of had big PRs throughout the year and just was really happy with it.
When you look ahead on everything that's going on for you now, headed to Ole Miss, just take me through the feeling of accomplishment now that this part of your career is over and moving on into that journey there. You know, what special moments will you take from that?
I'll take this moment for sure, and my 71-foot throw, my 70-foot four,
is
everything
that I've
done this year that's been just huge for me.
It's just a modern day.
And then obviously repeating, you know, California has been a hotbed for coming from an area that's produced so many great throwers to be a two-time state champion.
It means a lot. That means there's a lot of people there that know what they're doing, and they can just chip in and help you in any ways as possible. And you just know that you have their support through every single throw you do, every single meet, and it's just really helpful.
He's been the standard of excellence now for 2 consecutive years. Again, congratulations. 2019 state champion in the shot put for the 2nd year in a row. Daniel Viveros, Liberty High School, headed to Ole Miss, on to other and better great things. Thank you very much, Daniel.